freedom, freedom, and genocide. To see, to recognize reality, the memory, and cut the ties. Things must die.